This is what happens when you don't use a Sadie's Edge. Call Sadie's for your elevator safety.